The last time I saw him, he was talking about some business venture that we both knew would never come about. And I smiled to let him know that I was pleased with his ability to dream. And fed up with his oppression, I split. Things have changed while remaining the same, and I have learned to write down my sorrows instead of verbalizing to people who simply cannot understand why. I want to be free. They live, contented with the weight of their own yokes. Secure, they know that things cannot get worse. And I saw him yesterday. He looked the same. And I did not inquire about his business, because he has been hurt enough. And I don't think I could bear to see him make excuses for that heavy object on his shoulders. I understand. But I wish that he'd dream of me instead. At least I am within his grasp.